Good afternoon, guys. My name is Kenny, and you're watching Brave the Wilds on YouTube. What I want to show you today is a little nifty idea that I came up with while I was setting up this pack for overnight trips and small backpacking trips. One thing I've noticed is I've tended to use Camelbacks over the 2 or 3 years that I've been backpacking. And, you know, they're nice, and it's nice to have a tube come down. It's real easy to use while walking. But, you know, they're hard to clean. They're awkward. They're fragile. They can get punched. They can have a hole punched through them very easy. They're annoying to try and fill up and put like water purification tablets in them. And they're really annoying to clean too. So I've always had my Guide Designs water bottle, and I usually carry that as a second container. So that way when I get to camp, I can do my cooking, boiling water and that. So I was deciding to try and streamline my approach and just use one of the two. Well, obviously I can't use my Camelback to boil water in, and I really like my Guide Designs, and obviously it's necessary. So what I've done is I've come up with a way to have my Guide Designs bottle be my primary water source while hiking, and also make it accessible. A big problem with having water bottles is you have to strap it on your pack somewhere, and then you can't get to it while you're backpacking. You have to have somebody hand it to you for you. You know, one of your buddies turn you around and pull the bottle out and give it to you. So that's a pain. So what I've come up with, if you can see right here, I've got my backpack right here, and what this is a e-tool, an entrenching tool pouch that's meant to go on a Molly backpack, as you can see. And what I've done is I've cut the flap off, and I've fed it through here at an angle, so that way all I have to do is take my hand in here and pull it just like that, and I've got my water right here. Let me bring this camera up a little bit now. So instead of having to, you know, take one strap your pack off and you bring it over and grab your bottle, or, you know, have somebody hand it to you, you can see right here how accessible that is. I can just take it and feed it in there, and I don't have to worry about it falling off because it still is at an angle. And you can play with this a little bit to get the angle that you like, and then you can do a little more sewing or modification if you wanted to. And then whenever you need it, you can just pull it right out. And it goes back in just as easy. So, you know, for those people that are kind of like me that like using water bottles but find it hard to use on the trail, this is a good option. Now, of course, you can carry it on like a belt or on your front somewhere, but I like having my front open, especially if you go to fall or lean on something or whatever. That water bottle can be a bit in the way, so I like having it behind me, but I don't like how hard it is to access. So something like this is a really good option for those of you. And you can be creative with this. You don't have to use an entrenching tool pouch. I did because I've had one laying around for years. I never use it for anything. I don't have an e-tool that fits this pouch. So I was like, well, let's give it a try. So I cut it up and put it on here, and it works great. And it's still at an angle, so even if you go to lean down, you know, pick up something or lean over or creek crossing or whatever when you're getting low, you don't have to worry about it falling out, because even if you bend over at a good distance, this thing is still pretty much horizontal. And of course, you can come up with lots of things to put, like some type of small strap over it or something like that to keep it from falling out if you plan on doing some type of creek crossing or something where, you know, the pack might get turned upside down. You can easily come up with some type of little strap to put it over to keep it from falling out. One tip I would recommend is in this pouch, there is my nesting cup. Now, I can't get that out while having the pack on, but you don't need that while you're backpacking. But I recommend having that in there because it gives the bottom of that thing rigidity and makes it easy to index the water bottle. So when you go to put it back here, you can see, you can hear it hit that nesting cup and slide right in. That makes it really easy while you're on the trail to just pull it in and out, and it keeps that pocket open in the bottom to put the water bottle in. So I hope you guys enjoy this little tip or trick. Nothing fancy. Nothing, you know, difficult to do. You can easily come up with this on your own. And I think it is a pretty good option for backpacking and having your water right next to you when you need it. So if you guys have any questions or comments, please email me at bravethewilds@gmail.com. If you have any questions or comments that you'd like to leave in the comment section down below, please feel free to do so as well. So until the next video, I will see you guys later. Take care.